Remember when Tony Stark needed more power for the shop?
Hey guys, do we have an exciting video for you today. We recently partnered with Elite Metal Tools, a provider of all kinds of industrial equipment. As you know, we've been expanding Hacksmith Industries for the past 2 years, and now we have 3D printers, CNC machines, welding equipment, and almost everything we need to make it real, to turn fiction into reality. But Elite Metal Tools, well, they hooked us up with a machine that's going to change everything. In fact, it's such a serious piece of equipment, we actually had to do some major renovations to the shop just in order to have it here. In fact, we even had to rent a trencher to dig a 3-foot trench through my driveway just to run the new electrical lines. It's crazy. Anyway, enough talking about it. Let's bring it into the shop and then show you what it is.
We don't have a forklift.
I'm gonna call Stan. I feel like Stan will have a better idea. Call the neighbor.
Hey Stan, how's it going?
It's James.
We're in a bit of a predicament. We just got a
You really think we can lift up that? But honestly, if we can get it on here, it doesn't really matter because then we can get it off.
Yeah, we can always get it off.
Yeah, let's get it off.
You're starting to lift off the other wheel now.
Is that good?
Yeah. Oh, there goes that dolly.
Did it break?
It's fine. It's just the dolly's got. And as long as we got on the floor, we can jack it back up and get it on.
Bolt the eyelet over top of the...
So if you guys have been following us on social media, you may have seen a few teasers to a piece of new equipment that we were getting here for Hacksmith Industries. In fact, we actually had to run new electrical just to be able to run it. Well, today's your lucky day because we're announcing the new piece of equipment. Guess what? It's a hot tub!
Hey, turn up the heat.
Yeah, one sec.
In all seriousness, no, this is actually a CNC plasma table with an included waterbed. We've recently partnered with Elite Metal Tools, who hooked us up with a Maverick CNC machine. And this thing, it's gonna allow us to do some awesome projects right here in the shop. Basically, we'll be able to cut through up to an inch thick solid steel. With a 5x5 foot bed, we're gonna be able to make some really, really big projects.
The plasma will shred these up in like a very short amount of time.
We had to run new cables through like electrical.
Here we got pull.
Less space. And we close our house. There's a box.
Pretty cool, right? Now, before I tell you what we're going to use this machine for and why it's going to change everything at Hacksmith Industries, Ian's going to explain what plasma cutting actually is and how it works. Take it away, Ian.
Plasma cutting is a process used to cut through electrically conductive materials, such as metal, using an accelerated jet of hot plasma. A power supply, in our case the PowerMax 85, creates an electrical arc between the electrode and the workpiece, creating a superheated ionized gas, or plasma, which is in excess of 20,000 degrees Celsius. At the same time, compressed air is forced through a little nozzle, which turns the plasma into a jet and blasts through whatever you're cutting.
Make sense? Cool. Now, it might be hard to believe, but it was actually only about 3 years ago that it was just me in a single car garage with a crappy 3D printer and a CNC laser cutter.
Hey guys. Sorry for the lack of updates lately, but I just got a new job in a new city, which means I've moved into this giant garage. There's so much room for projects and activities. Well, there's a house too, but I'm gonna live in here, so.
And now, look at where we are today. But back then, that CNC laser cutter is actually the machine that changed everything. It allowed me to run a small business selling laser engraved goods online. And doing that allowed me to pay my bills while I focused on doing YouTube full time. I see this new plasma table as being a similar piece of revolutionary technology that's really gonna push Hacksmith Industries to the next level. It was the missing piece here at the shop, and it's gonna allow us to be able to do almost everything we need in-house without having to order any parts. Projects like the Doom Fist and the Hulk Fist will become trivial to make, having this plasma cutter right here. So how do we get it anyways? CNC plasma tables? Well, they're pretty expensive. Do you guys remember when we went to the Art Prize last year in Michigan with our never-ending gearbox? Well, unfortunately, we didn't actually win the competition, and to be honest, it was a pretty expensive experiment. But we learned a lot and gained a very valuable connection. We showed up on Elite Metal Tools radar. Elite Metal Tools is kind of like the Amazon for industrial machinery. Free shipping and amazing customer support. Their goal is to make sure you get the exact tool you need, not what's most convenient to sell. They provide a huge variety of industrial machinery from metalworking to woodworking to even farm equipment. Since they're a distributor, they work with all kinds of brands, which means you aren't locked down to just one manufacturer and whatever tools they sell. From hobbyists like us to Fortune 500 companies, they help everyone find the right tool for the job. So anyway, EMT reached out and started the conversation about possibly working together. We met up in Detroit, which is actually halfway between us and them, and we had lunch to talk about what a partnership might look like. We explained that a CNC plasma table was one of the missing pieces in our shop to really fill out our manufacturing capabilities. This made them think of Mashatech Automation. Mashatech makes CNC plasma cutters, CNC laser cutters, CNC water jet cutters, and even CNC wood routers. They hooked us up with their Maverick CNC plasma cutter with a 5x5 foot bed. These machines come turnkey with free setup and training. And a laptop. Plus, they can do custom builds too. Anyway, for more information about either companies, check out the links in the description below or at the end of this video. Now, let's start making something. Infinity War is just around the corner, so we're gonna make Captain America's new Wakandan shields.
Let me get this man a shield.
Fun isn't something one considers the balance of the universe. But this does put a smile on my face.
Not bad, eh? Let's see what it looks like when it's fully assembled. Now, we've actually been posting updates on this project already on social media, so if you haven't started following us on Instagram, Facebook, or Twitter, now's the time, because you're going to be able to see sneak peeks before the videos even come out. And seriously, make sure you subscribe with notifications turned on. This project is gonna be epic. It's probably one of the coolest projects we've ever done.
Ew. It's the water you've been soaking in.
And now we have a team of war.
War robots?
A team of war robots making my dreams of taking over the world a reality.